Okay, so now that we're working with those index cards and we're identifying the letter and the sound that it makes, now we're going to attack the vowels individually. We're going to swat the vowels, right? We're going to have fun with the fly swatter and just check it out. It's going to be so cool. So to get your kids actively involved, that active learning, I talk about it in my book, Give Me Back My Crayons. And so let's get them actively involved and swatting those vowels. When they hear that vowel sound, they're swatting the fly. Let's take a look.